They're crawling people eaters, the house guests that just won't leave. Cuyahoga County health officials say the local bed bug problem is doubling each year.
Bed bugs are a tough one. They're very difficult to control.
The second annual Cuyahoga County Bed Bug Task Force conference was held in Middleburg Heights Thursday. The fact that the county not only has a bed bug task force, but now holds yearly conferences about them speaks for the severity of the problem. County officials say anywhere there's a lot of foot traffic daily, there's a good chance there's either a bed bug or a bed bug egg in the building.
There's a very good percentage that somebody is coming from an environment that might have bed bugs.
Why so many? Bed bugs aren't easy or cheap to get rid of. A professional bed bug killer charges between $600 for a small apartment to several thousand dollars for a home.
And that in many places, the homeowners or tenants can't afford to have the problem taken care of.
So what happened?
Right now, the problem spreads.
These photos of an infestation gone wild were taken by EcoTreat, a local pest company that kills the bugs with heat. These are extreme cases, but you can see all the bed bug droppings on the mattress and colonies of the bugs themselves at the baseboards. Pest experts say some companies will work with people with infested homes, like offering a payment plan.
Certainly cost is of a concern to a lot of people, but the cost of doing nothing is much greater.
Emily Valdez, Fox 8 News.